The message of Christmas has been generally misunderstood in many ways. Many people think that Christmas is all about gifts, shopping, Santa Claus, Christmas tree, star decorations, cooking, presentations, gatherings, celebrations. Oh yeah, those all might be there, but essentially Christ must be the very center of your Christmas. What does it mean? When I say Christ must be the very center of your Christmas, to understand that better, first you need to understand, who is this Jesus? Why did he born? And why did he come into this world? We know that this world has been filled with sin, greedy, selfishness, adultery, fornication, murders, and all sort of evil things. And centuries after centuries and generations after generations, people have been longing for God to come down from heaven. That exactly took place in 2019 years ago. God stepped down from heaven, came to this world as a human being in the form of Jesus Christ. So born of a Virgin Mary in the Bethlehem of Judea, lived a sinless life, went to the cross and shed his precious blood on the cross for the payment of our sins. And he died. He rose again on the third day, and he lives forever and ever and ever. So Jesus Christ loved us so much that he went to the cross and died for our sins. He took the judgment, the hell and the punishment which you and I deserve on the cross for us. What can you give for his love? And what can you give for his sacrifice? Even if you lay down your whole life for Christ, it's nothing. The real meaning of Christmas, since he was born, we can be born again. That's the true meaning of Christmas. How can we be born again? If you're really born again Christian, you have that, you have the hope, assurance, confidence, and assurance of salvation that even if I die right now, I will be with the living God forever. Then how can we be born again? Come to Christ and say that, knowingly or unknowingly, I might have done something to you, Lord. I come to your presence humbly and gently. Please forgive me, wash me with your precious blood, and please come into my heart and make me a new person and be a born again Christian. What else could have been the best day for you to get saved other than the Christmas season itself? So I don't know if you have been celebrating Christmas all these years without really knowing Christ or without really experiencing Christ. So let's not that happen this year. So let us all celebrate the Christ-filled Christmas this year. And God loves the whole world and he loves you. And his love is from everlasting to everlasting. So this Christmas season, come to Christ. So invite your friends, families, dear ones, and non-Christians, and share the gospel and good news and about Christ, so that they may be saved. So I wish you all a blessed Merry Christmas. So if you enjoy this video and wish to wish me in return, click that subscribe button by showing that love. So once again, wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. May God bless.